Breakfast! Hello everyone. I just woke up. After saying my morning prayers, my morning rituals, I'm thinking now of what to have for breakfast. What's in there for breakfast and what's in there for today? Let's rise up and shine to the morning. Let's go! I know now what to have for breakfast!
Breakfast!
So, in order for you to have these delicacy, which is also called uni, you have to have a hammer, a screwdriver, a knife, and a trusty... What you really need, as I have googled it and watched it in YouTube, are two pairs of spoons. That's all you need. One for each eye and then you just have to put these facing the back of each other, right? And then you have to put these here. So this will act as a fire or scanner, yeah, and then you have to push it in and grab it like that and squeeze it, so to open the sea urchin, otherwise called as uni.
Para hindi ka masukatan. Yeah, and then, you cracked it open, and then since it's gonna be juicy, all you have to do is, this is like the seafood durian, the durian seafood. And since yan ang kakainin mo, all you have to do is look for the yellow bits, which in this case, kukunti, there's two small yellow bits. So, this is for my breakfast. We have, and since this one,
it really goes well with your coffee. Ang sarap, masarap siya. It has a strong tea flavor. Delicious. And since mahal siya, at $3 a piece, you have to eat everything. Okay, tapos na ako sa aking breakfast and I'm ready to have my day. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share my YouTube channel, and also visit my other social media accounts, my Facebook page, my Twitter, my Instagram. Bye-bye.